questions that seems to be.
It's never free.